Sports welcomes you to another great NFL matchup. I'm glad you could join us for tonight's matchup. This should be a very interesting game as the Patriots get set to take on the Seahawks. The crowd is ready. The teams are ready. So let's get tonight's game going. He's just about ready to kick this one away.
We'll be kicking off to start the game. Number 11 back deep to return.
From the two. Keep the speed moving. Alex Smith finds some open area on the return and brings it back to the 34. Much anticipated matchup. John is one of the best quarterbacks in the league. Takes on one of the top defenses in the league.
Yeah, this is going to be a good one, Al. If this defensive line can get some penetration early, especially from the weak side, I think they're going to have a chance to get some sacks and hurry the passer. You can't let the quarterback set up back there, or this guy will just tear you apart.
Throwing. Bennett comes up to make the play at the 49, but drops quick throw, and it leads to a big first down completion.
You see a lot of teams running plays like this. What they're looking to do is get out of there quickly, then let your receiver make something happen when he gets the ball in his hand.
Number 22 in the backfield. Fullback handoff, fakes the handoff, quick throw, almost picked off. Number 8 was his intended target, Maxwell, with the coverage.
Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Clear! Clear! Get it started!
Brady spreads them out.
The ball. You
can't dropping me. Back. Fires this one out quickly. Number 25 comes up to make the play. At the 41, Brady got that pass out very quickly, John.
Those quick read passes to your wide receivers can turn into some of your biggest plays. If he can make the catch and find some room, maybe he can make one guy miss. And he can take that thing a long way.
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. With a counter play. Wright is there for the tackle at the 39-yard line. Number 22 takes advantage of a little daylight. Picks up 3 yards. Ball on the 39-yard line. The Seahawks with a four-man front. They tried to jump the snap count.
Encroachment, number 92.
So he's called for encroachment.
The defense needs to concentrate better than that. Nothing frustrates a coach more than a penalty like that.
Only one man back. The rush is on. Snap and throw. And this pass is completed. Smith is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 26-yard line. That blitz exploited for a first down.
Yeah, the quarterback did a heck of a job to read what the defense was doing and find the right guy.
First and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
The Seahawks come out in a 4-3. Dropping back to pass on first down. Big man gets in there for a big sack.
He's got a great combination of size and move. He won't be winning any races, but he's good at getting after the quarterback. And let me tell you, you never want him to be the guy falling on top of you.
Now in second and long after the sack.
It's the fool. You gotta have it, Deke.
Steps up. Gets the pass off, and he makes the grab. Brady completes the short one, about a four-yard gain on second down.
On the play.
If they could get it to the 16-yard line, that would be a first down. The Seahawks come out with three down linemen and seven defensive backs. Gets rid of it. Just couldn't get that pass under control.
That's a little surprising. The receivers coach has been spending extra time with all his guys on offense working on mechanics and their technique. He told me that he's seen a big improvement. But a big drop on third down like that shows that they still need a little more work.
Number three will try to give his team the lead with his field goal attempt. And the field goal attempt is good, just inside the upright. Decent drive, turning their first possession into 3 points.
You want to get something on your first possession. They were looking for a touchdown, but the defense kind of tightened up.
New England is lined up for the kickoff. Number 11 back deep to return.
From the 5-yard line. Seattle is trying to take the lead on this drive as they take over. Ball on their own 34.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Lynch, the deep back, on the call. Collins is there for the tackle at the 43.
You never know when you're going to find some room and break loose into the secondary.
Second and one. Ball on the 43-yard line.
The Patriots with a four-man front. Boy, the counter play. Number 24 comes up to make the play at the 50. And to move the sticks on that run.
And this is the thing. With these misdirection plays, the back starts one way and then comes back the other way. And right there, it worked pretty good.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Go low! Go low! Let's go! Watch the snap down!
Only one man back. Receives the handoff. Wilfork is there on the stop at the 48-yard line. The defensive tackle surge through the line to bring the runner down. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Watch left. Let's go.
Hand it off. Harmon comes up to make the play at the 40-yard line.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. But the ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
To move the chains on third down here, they have to get it to the 40. Miller moves in motion. Hand off to the tailback. Jones is there on the stop at the 35.
That's some good stuff right there. You give it to your back, have him pull straight ahead for good yardage, and you get a new set of downs to work with.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Not today.
We've reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is 3-0. The Patriots.
Nothing.
We're ready to start the second quarter.
The teams are ready for the second quarter.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
We're talking about Green. Let's
go, let's go. The Patriots come out of the nickel set. Cross play to the left. White is there on the stop at the 36-yard line. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. Right, that was a heck of a play.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Watch the man. Here we go, baby.
Hand it off to the back. This one will be spotted at the 32. That's his third tackle of the contest.
If they can keep getting good runs like that in the second quarter, they'll be able to use play passes the entire second half, because the defense will just be thinking about stopping the run.
4-yard gain on the play. New England comes out in their nickel package, gets it away fast, and he makes the grab. The 10, number 32, is there for the tackle at the 2-yard line. This offense having no trouble moving the ball on this drive.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping it. They can't seem to key on what they're doing and put an end to this drive.
They need 2 yards to get it into the end zone.
Hey, watch the screen.
Pressure. To the end zone. Touchdown. Seattle. Wilson delivers it for 6 points.
number four.
Comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good.
Hey, as an offensive coach in this league, you're always making adjustments. And hopefully you can get the defense on its heels and get it in there for the touchdown. Good job by these guys.
Seattle is lined up with a kickoff. Number 11 back deep to return.
From the five. Alex Smith finds an open area on the return and brings it back to the 31. And we're at the 3-minute mark.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Here we go. Right now. Keep moving.
Brady starts out of the shotgun with the throw. Number 54 is there for the tackle at the 41. Brady throws quickly, and they convert for a first down.
You need a couple of things to make that kind of play successful. You got to know when to call it, and you have to have a quarterback with a quick release who can throw the ball accurately. Their execution was nearly flawless on that one.
Going to the air on first down. Gets the pass on. He hits his receiver.
Good play right there. The defenders forced him to make a move that would get him nowhere.
2-yard gain. Ball on their own 43.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield. Closing in. This pass is incomplete.
They did a nice job up front with their bull rushes and rips and stunts, forcing adjustments along the offensive line. They have to do a better job getting off the ball and controlling the line of scrimmage. They're going to have a tough time whenever they drop back to throw.
Let's go, let's go. Let's do our thing.
Only one man in the backfield. Quick pass. And the catch is made. Lane is there for this tackle at the 46.
Let me tell you, there's no one calmer in the pocket than Tom Brady.
2-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Go. Hey, let's go one deep.
Brady will work out of the shotgun. It's a blitz.
Brady pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
Hey, watch the ball.
The Seahawks come out in a 4-3. Great fake. Quick throw. He hits his receiver. Number 54 is there for the tackle at the 36-yard line. They brought the heat, but it was a good throw by Brady.
That's a heck of a pass. He's got those big old defensive linemen flying right at him, and he showed great composure making the right read and hitting his receiver.
And we've reached the 2-minute mark here in the first half. Only one man in the backfield. Number 47, the motion man. Fires this one out quickly. Gets his hand on it.
Number 11 was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Maxwell had the coverage on the play. Number three will have to get all of this one. The veteran connecting with a field goal.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
From the 1-yard line. Great move to get free.
Both teams have played pretty well so far. It's still anyone's game.
Ball on their own 29.
Will. Here I go. Let's go.
The Patriots line up in a 4-3. He'll pay us on first down. Snap and throw. The wide receiver has it. Number 51. He's there for the tackle at the 45-yard line. Wilson, very accurate on those quick passes. Nothing new.
Those quick passes can open some things up for your offense. The corners will need to play a little more aggressively. Play up a little tighter to protect against that short pass. And when they do that, then that gives you some more opportunities downfield.
It's first and 10. Pressure coming. Gets it away fast. He goes up and grabs it. Collins. He's there on the stop at the 18. Three-step drop and throw that time.
And it got to him fast. It's going to be tough for a defense to compensate for passes like that. You don't want to give him too little cushion because these guys can really fly. You don't want to give them too much cushion because then they'll just keep calling plays like that all day.
Going to the air on first down. Quick pass. Number 24 is there for the tackle at the 14-yard line. Wilson completes that one, and it goes for about 4 yards. Ball on the 14-yard line. The Seahawks call a timeout. They have two left. A little over a minute left. The Patriots come out in a 4-3. With a counter play. Stiff arm keeps him at bay. Number 51 comes up to make the play at the 7-yard line. Excellent run for a first down.
They brought some extra heat with a blitz, but he was able to find some room and pick up the first.
It's first and goal at the 7-yard line.
Wilt.
Lynch, the lone back.
Let's go, boys!
Fires to the end zone. Touchdown, Seahawks.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
Is good. So following that touchdown, the score is 14-6. Seahawks. Number 4. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off.
Number 11.
Booming kick downfield. This one is handled by number 11. Has a nice return, taking it back to the 35.
Alex Smith.
The Patriots will start the drive at the 35-yard line. First and 10. Three-yard gain on the play.
It's on! Clock. Get it on!
The offense calls a timeout. Number 85 with the reception. 11-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Hey! Get it on! We don't get nothing.
Number 11 makes the reception. 11-yard gain on the play.
Here we go. Watch the man.
Number 80 on the reception. Gain of 2 on the play.
Let's turn it up, D.
Let us get some. Stay both now.
Number 11 on the reception. The result of the play is a first down. Timeout called by the offense. 3 is lined up for the field goal. The kick is good. New England is lined up for the kickoff. Number 11 back to return. They'll take over at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
Turn it over there! Let go!
Number 3 will be kicking off
to start the second half. Number 11,
good distance
to return.
From the 1. Number 11 has a nice return, taking it back to the 37. Ball on their own 37.
37-yard line. First and 10.
Watch the screen.
They'll go from the I formation. Miller in motion.
Here we go, baby.
Hand off to the tailback. Number 24 comes up to make the play at the 45.
Let's see what the call is here.
Looks like it might be clipping.
The team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
So it'll be first and long here after the penalty. The Patriots come out in a nickel package. Lynch moves in motion. They'll pass on first down. Second.
When you play man-to-man that well, it limits a quarterback's options, and it'll result in a sack sometimes.
Following the sack, it's second and long.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
They ain't got nothing. Play football.
With the pass. This pass is incomplete. Pretty good coverage downfield as the pass ball's incomplete.
He had some room up in front of him to scramble out of the pocket and pick up a few yards. Maybe he should have done that.
Third and long. Ball on the 26-yard line.
All right, let's go.
Quick throw. Drops the interception.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
Ryan is ready to punt this one away. Number 11 sets up to run back the punt. From the 28. Number 11 returns this one to the 35-yard line.
New England will start the drive at the 35-yard line. First and 10.
Bring it up! Bring it up!
They'll go from the I formation. Hand it off to the back. Wright is there for the tackle at the 35.
They have quick defenders who read the play really well. And they always seem to take the right first step. Once a play develops, they're very good at recognizing where the play is going, and they can close on the ball carrier very quickly.
Only one man in the backfield. Fires this one out quickly. He finds his man. Number 54 is there on the stop at the 46. Brady throws quickly, and they convert for a first down.
The Patriots are one of those teams that likes to do this kind of thing. They'll go with a quick drop, then fire it out to the receiver on a screen or a slant. The defense is going to have to play tighter coverage if they want to limit that type of thing.
They'll pass on first down. Snap and throw. Great effort up front to put the pressure on.
And you'll see that kind of thing out of these guys a lot. They're big and they're strong and they're fast. Opposing offensive lines sure have their hands full when they get out in this field.
Second and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Alert! Fire, fire! Yeah, you see me.
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3.
Here we go.
They go with a draw. They're going to spot this one at the 42. He got in there, made the tackle, was fourth of the game. He tries to wriggle away, but he's stopped for a loss.
Yeah, when you run up the middle, the offensive line needs to create some type of room. Otherwise, he's going to bounce right out of there and look for other places to run. And sometimes that'll result in a loss.
Dropping back. Gets it away fast. Picked off. It's intercepted. After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 48.
The
Patriots
down.
With a four-man front. Miller comes in motion.
Hey, watch the screen.
The halfback, Wilford, comes up to make the play at the 47-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball on their own 47.
I'm coming through, baby.
Pressure. The rush gets to him from behind. Veteran slips in there and gets the sack.
And you still got to give him a lot of respect. His moves haven't diminished that much, and he still makes impact plays.
After the sack, they'll be looking at third and long here.
Come on.
Quick pass. It's complete. He makes the catch, but they tackle him right away, so they'll be looking at fourth down right now.
That's good defense. They didn't need to try anything fancy there. Just get him to the ground so he couldn't pick up the first down.
Offense couldn't get it done, and they'll line up to punt. They'll stop this one where it went out. That was a beautiful punt, and it appears they're marking it at the 5-yard line.
I tell you, you can't ask for anything more out of your punter. He makes sure that there isn't a return by putting it out of bounds. He also pins them deep in their territory.
So they have first and 10 here. Number 22, the lone back. A little misdirection. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. The interior lineman jogged off the ball very well on that play.
Yeah, and the key to stopping that kind of run is exactly that. Whoever fires off the line faster and gets better leverage is going to win those battles at the line.
Second and long coming up here. Gives the ball off. They'll go with a play fake. Deep throw. He made the catch. He brings it in for a big game.
Almost every wide receiver gets better at running routes as they get older. And this guy's no exception.
Tom Brady goes back into the game after being injured earlier.
You gotta believe it. It's our day. Watch out. Watch this. Here we go, baby.
Pass play here on first down. Pressure. Pump faking with the pass. He hits his receiver. Number 54 comes up to make the play at the 39-yard line. Well, John, the defense not expecting the fullback to make that catch.
Well, they had the other receivers pretty well covered, but they never accounted for him. It's a pretty good game.
Ball on the 39-yard line. It's been a great game so far. These two teams move to the fourth quarter with the score. The Seahawks ahead of the Patriots 14-9. Madden will start the fourth quarter.
To begin.
First and ten.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
We're coming to wreck. All on us, y'all.
Number 22, the lone setback, looking upfield. Smith is there on the stop at the 28-yard line.
Hey, if you can keep running the ball in the fourth quarter as you're playing catch-up, that's an advantage that you have over the defense because it keeps them off balance.
Is there for the tackle at the 27-yard line. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
We're talking about Green.
To carry it. Great fake. Gets rid of it. Incomplete. Number 8 was the intended receiver on that play.
The intended receiver on the play.
Nickelback in this time. Dropping back. Closing in.
That's the kind of thing you got to do. You got to find a way to put the pressure on and disrupt his timing in the pocket.
Team come on for this field goal attempt. It's good. The Patriots get closer but still need another score.
I think that this team has really created some opportunities and has grabbed the momentum.
New England is lined up for the kickoff. Number 11, back deep to return.
Sends it sailing. From the 7.
With the lead and the ball, you're probably going to see him run the ball in this possession, using the clock to their advantage.
First and 10. Back handoff. Number 51 comes up to make the play at the 25. Gain of 5 on the play. Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
The Patriots with a 4-man front. Jones is there on the stop at the 20-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. 2-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Got the flag, girl.
Oh, they're too tough for you.
They ain't got nothing, but they ain't on. Let's break the play.
Two minutes to go.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go, Green. Let's go.
New England using three linebackers. This one is handed off. He lost him. The Patriots are there to pick up the ball. Big play by the defense to strip the ball and secure it. Now let's see if the offense can take advantage.
First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Let's go. Pull football.
Brady out of the gun. they'll bring the blitz. Look left and hits his wide receiver with a short pass. Number 11 needed just one more block to pick up the first down, John.
Yeah, but still a great game. When you pick up yardage like that after making a catch, then your offense is doing something right.
Yep, and he has it. Number 54 comes up to make the play. Looks like they'll go with a hurry up here. Pressure coming. Throws one up in the end zone. Oh, man, he had it in the end zone, but dropped it.
That's the second worst thing that can happen to a defender, to drop one like that. The absolute worst thing is to have your man beat you for six.
It's second and goal at the 9. They haven't managed a single trip into the red zone until just now in the fourth quarter. Looking upfield. Bennett is there for the tackle at the 5-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. 5 yards away from the end zone.
Let's go. Keep the throttle down.
Number 34, the lone back. With a counterplay, the Seahawks call a timeout. They have one remaining. They're trying to get it in on the ground, and the defense says, not this time. Big-time kick here. This would put them in front. And they're now on top after the successful kick.
You got to give the kicker a lot of credit. That was a pretty high-pressure situation, and he made the kick look easy. Now it's up to the defense to protect the lead and bring this one home.
Number 3 is just about ready to kick this one away.
Number 11, back deep to return.
This one is fielded by number 11.
This is just the kind of situation they were hoping for. Now all they need to do is put together a last-minute drive, and they're going to come away with a win. And now it's up to the defense to shut them down.
Ball on their own 20. The Patriots line up in a 4-3. Under pressure, quick throw. Incomplete pass. No choice here, John. They just have to keep throwing.
Yeah, they do. Running the ball isn't going to do a whole lot of good now.
Turn it up, man. There we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Will.
Do something. Knock him out.
New England comes out in their nickel package. Drops back. Pressure. Hits the pass off. Time is working against them.
Yeah, I'm thinking they're going to keep going to the air, but it might be a little too late.
New England lines up with 7 guys in the secondary. Dropping back. Fires this one out quickly. Number 32 is there for the tackle. And it looks like they're going to go no huddle. With the throw, gets his hand up.
He has to do a better job of looking off the cover before he makes a throw like that.
On the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Keep moving. Watch screen.
The Patriots come out in a nickel package.
This defense does what it takes to bring down the quarterback. They've got the outside rush, the inside rush, and they have all the right moves.
Closing in, throws this one away. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away. Fourth down and a long way to go. I don't think they have a choice. They have to go for it. Dropping back to pass here, needing a big fourth down conversion. Snap and throw. Incomplete pass. They didn't have much choice, needing a touchdown to take the lead, and now they'll turn it over with very little time left.
Turn it up, man. Everything you got.
Bring it up.
One more. Play football.
He'll take a knee. The Seahawks call a timeout. They have none left. Good job by both defensive units in this closely fought game.
New England, 15, Seattle, 15.
This is Al Michaels with John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports.